Yep, pretty sure. There's lots of, there's a whole list of ways that would be better to go. Bye. But than a crocodile. They do, they spin you around too, make you dizzy. Then they stuff you under a rock. So come back later when you're smooshy. Because it's a lot of, there's a big mouth to chew with. You don't have to do too much chewing. You just, boy, just want to suck. I imagine a crocodile would just be one like, because it's just the original, the first grab and the twist. That's where you want to do your work if you're a crocodile. And then after that, you just want to relax a little bit. Then you just want to, like, it's, crocodile would eat, like, could make you into a smoothie. That's just my rough estimate.
Just